Players straight on the ground, straight into the field, a tap roll. First legal delivery is a tap roll. Very well called, another tap roll from Andra. And Harris trying to hit hard. Not a perfect connection on this occasion. Just another single added to the scoreboard. A short straight out of the ground. A flat six from Sharof Ali. First match of the first quarter for the match. Brilliant connection. Over the deep. Found the lane for a maximum from Harris. Very good delivery on this occasion. Well connected once again. Another shot to the offside. Another maximum from Harris. Lawful toss once again, Sharof Ali with another flat six through the offside. That is loft up try from Sharof Ali. Another maximum to finish the second half. Trouble. Catch is a goal, dropped by the fielder and is going for a maximum. Sharof Ali with another flat six. Slow, very juicy field toss. Catch it away by Sharof Ali once again. Back to back maximums, and that brings 50 up for the team. Boys, Vegara, Anpatam Gadamanan Yoramu. Yes, and gone. First wicket, partnership broken. Wicket keeper of Karangali Lothigano had his good goal. Full toss delivery. Catches the goal, not carry to the field bank. Another one from Sajjad. Straight down to ground for another maximum. Another shot, a maximum to finish the first innings. Majid, the bowler, started with a dart ball. Another very good
ball.
Straight into the stumps, it's another wicket. And a top goal from Abdul Majid to finish the first half. At the over 40 hour. Scoreboard 8 runs, 1 wicket in Ashutam. 18 ballukal baki nilkunnu. 72 runs in the vijay lakshyam. Sharof Ali thinu bowler started with a dart ball.
Oh, yeah.
straight of the air. Bowler himself coming underneath and taking. Shafiq, the new bowler. Al-Shabab Manoj.